What is up, gamers with a Y? Hello, everybody. How are you doing today? It's great to see you all. I am trying to get this YouTube stream working. It is not today, so it's just a Twitch stream today. Hello, gamers. How are y'all doing today? I am so happy to be here. I am not tired at all. Who told you that? They're a motherfucker and a liar. How y'all doing today? I need to close this door. How y'all doing, gamers? I'm not tired. I've been making a VOD video all day. Charlie, what's up? Charlie, the $3 today. How you doing? It is great
Howdy
to see boyo you.
Howdy, boyo, white heart.
What's up, dude? I am tired. Not at all. I'm not. Why would I be tired? I have been working today. I've been doing a lot of stuff. Chibi, thank you so much for the 19 months. How you doing? I've been making a YouTube video today. I filmed it this morning or earlier today, and I've been editing it, so I'm just tired right now. My mind is, ooh. Things are great, though. But how y'all doing today? Now Uki can't get in. I'll hear her if she fucking wants to, but she's okay. She doesn't like to be in here all the time. She'll sometimes come in here to bug me if she wants me to play with her, but that's not today right now. So, I don't know, man. But how y'all doing? It is great to see you all today. It is a Thursday. It's Thursday, right? Fuck, my mind is gone, chat. Jesus Christ. Oh my lord, what is going on with my brain right now? Ugh, it's fine. It's fine. Danny, what are we doing today? We're gonna hang out and then we're gonna play some more Suicide Squad because I've been enjoying that a lot and I really want to play that game. Tomorrow, I'll be streaming late because I have Dungeons and Dragons, so that'll be fun. Excited. But right now, my brain is just broken, which is normal. You know how it is, gamers. But it's fine. It's fine. How are you, Danny? Brain off. Brain nowhere today. Don't know why, but it do not. It is what. Have you eaten yet, Danny? I have not had dinner yet. I've been very busy doing other things. I should probably post that my YouTube stream is not working and come to Twitch. So let me do that real quick because I'm so smart. I am a genius, gamers. I am so smart.
Put a bit more heart into it.
Hello, Danny. I am born.
Who said that? Ordinary Fangirl, thank you for the 9 months. How you doing? You have been born. Congratulations. Hello. Let me go post this real quick. While I'm working. I'm so efficient at what I do. How I feel. You need to eat, Danny? I will. I'll get food. I got food upstairs in my fridge ready. Just haven't gotten to, like, listen, it's the ADHD thing or, like, the, like where I'm just, like, I'm focused on something. So I, like, I then forget to eat, you know? You know what I'm fucking talking about. I am you. You are me. You fucking know. I'm not an idiot. I'm not a fool. You know exactly what I'm talking about. We should have a tea party stream. I don't have no crumpets nor tea on me right now. Nor my starving Victorian child. So. Oh. It is what it is. I'm doing my driver's test tomorrow. Fucking good luck, dude. We need a D&D stream. That's a fucking opinion. I mean, if you want to watch me play D&D, fucking watch me play on Offbeat Outlaw's channel. Because it's fun. And I play there every Friday, so come watch that, I guess. Looking great, Danny? Thank you. I'm tired. I don't know if you can see. Like, I know when I'm tired, when there's like this feeling I get, like when I'm hungry tired specifically, when I haven't eaten enough, so I know I'm running out of energy and I'm running on fumes. It's like very specifically this feeling I get in, like in my head and like around my eyes that I'm like, ooh, I need fucking food, bro. So that's how I know I'm hungry tired, so.
To explain, they're talking about you, boy, but you're still the same.
I've been hyperfixating on cats for the last hour. Are you talking about the musical or the movie or the animal? I don't know, man. So, is the sinus reacting? I don't know about sinuses, but like, I just get this feeling. I don't know, man, but I'm tired right now. I'm tired. That's a cool fidget. Thank you. It's a knife.
A knife? No!
So, I enjoy it a lot. Danny, have you ever played Professor Layton? I have no idea what that is, so probably not. Just something I haven't done yet. The animal cats. Hell yeah, bro. Such a real one, Danny. Am I real? Are you sure? Nish, what's up? I think about 20 months. How are you doing today? What time is it for you?
Same age as me. Biceps, biceps.
Let's go, bro. Biceps, biceps. Oh, my new hyperfixation is Hamilton, lol. I'm sorry. Devin, thank you for 1,000 bits. How you doing, Devin? It's always great to see you. Go get food, please. I will in a moment, I promise. I got food upstairs. We'll get it on my break. We're only 10 minutes in the stream. God, remember your hair is just... Why are you always doing this to me? I don't know what you mean by that.
Hi, Danny boy,
yeah.
I have a question.
Kirby, thank you for $5. What's
up,
dude?
Can you recognize when someone tries to be someone that they aren't to try to get your attention?
What does that mean? Harley, thank you so much for that gifted sub. How you doing? I'm so sorry. I do not know what you mean by that. I'm so sorry. I feel stupid because I really do not know what you mean by that. Danny, what's going to be your next cosplay? My next cosplay? God, I don't know, man. I gotta figure that shit out. I don't know. Who knows? I gotta get ready for fucking MomoCon later this year, because MomoCon is my next con, which I'm excited for, but I don't know if I have anything fucking locked away in the tank. I got my cosplays that I already do, but, like, any, like, new cosplays? I don't think so. Not off the top of my head. So, who knows? I don't. I'm stupid. Put on a mask and act like that. I don't know, man. That's why I need some clarification, Kirby, because I feel stupid. The same hair as you, but my brother. Oh, thank you. Cool. Cool talk. Pancake David, 21 months. Happy 21 months. Coming up on 2 years, dude. Hell yeah, bro. Hell yeah. What am I doing, bro? Whee! Woo! God, This TikTok needs to post faster. When I see you, I'm going to scream and say, "You are Danny Fantasy," and then walk away. That's great, Nads. I'm standing outside your home. I don't know. TikTok time? It is TikTok time. I'm posting a TikTok right now, but it is not posting. It's taking for fucking ever. So please post faster. Pretty please. I beg of you. Danny, would you cosplay Alistair from Hasbin Hotel? I'm not going to do any Hasbin Hotel cosplays. I do not like the fact that VisiPop does not pay their animators, like, barely any money. I would rather, you know, animators get paid a fair wage. So, that's me personally. Let's play Shrek from Shrek. That's a great idea, Milo. Let's do it, bro. So, what about Chainsaw Man? Chainsaw Man isn't my favorite anime in the world. It's just not. Spacing. I'm here. XDXDDD, thank you so much for that gifted sub. Much, much, much appreciated. I could speak. What was I saying? I don't even remember. There it is. Again, for some reason. Oh. I like the swift change in accents. That is what it is. What is that fidget? It's a knife. Step, step, step. Damn, boy, be like, my brain is fucking broken right now, chat. I am tired as fuck. God, Jesus Christ. You know what a DAEP is? No, I don't know what that is. Danny, who's your favorite D&D character? My character, Gottfried. He's a skeleton, and I love him. He's just a little guy who's, you know, very good at... He was a tactical brain of a genius. Oh, I don't know what type of knife I collect. It's a plastic fidget. It's not real. It's a fun knife to, like, it's a fidget toy. That's what it is. It just looks like a knife. I play with it because I fidget, you know? Could you do your Harley Quinn / Yoshi impression? You guys want to hear my Harley Quinn impression? I'm going to be playing Suicide Squad later, so you guys want to hear my Harley Quinn impression? So it's really good, guys. I'm really excited about it. I've been working on it really hard, so I'm really excited. You guys want to hear it? You guys want to hear my Harley Quinn impression?
Hey, it's me, Harley Quinn.
Do you guys want to hear my Yoshi impression?
Hey, it's me, Yoshi.
There you go. Isn't it so good, guys? It's great. It's perfect, honestly. I really think so. Something's wrong with me. Something's wrong with my brain, dude. You introduced me to Skullduggery Pleasant, and I'm eternally gave him Skullduggery Pleasant. Or Skullduggery Pleasant. I fucking love that shit. What is going on? Jaylee Winters, thank you so much for that sub. Is it fucking, is my YouTube shit working? I don't fucking know. Help. Help. I don't know, man.
You're incorrigible, Bessie. Why are you all
Flossy, thank you for the $5. How you doing?
Quick question. Do you have access to your previous VODs after they're gone from the past broadcasts, page or no?
I do, and if you want access to them, go subscribe to my VOD channel. Because that's where I upload all my VODs. So here you go. Go subscribe there, because all my VODs go there. It's pretty great. It's pretty great. I also am going to start uploading not only VODs there, but also edited down Twitch streams and such. So that'll be fun. It'll be a good time. It'll be fun. Have you ever actually cosplayed like Danny Phantom from the show? Nope. Never in my life have I cosplayed Danny Phantom. And do you guys want to know a secret? I've never actually watched the show. Never actually watched the show Danny Phantom. EXE. That's me. That's not the show. I'm great at this. My brain isn't broken. Who are you talking about, you fucking idiots? My brain isn't broken. Can you cosplay Sonic the Hedgehog? Excuse me. If I'm going to cosplay anyone, it's going to be Shadow, you bitch. Fucking love Shadow. Like, oh, VODs from there from like a year or two ago? I do not. I have access to those, but to upload all of them would take a lot of time and a lot of effort that I do not have, so. Shadow the Hedgehog. Bitch. You weren't emo enough? Sorry. Mods, ban that guy. Ban that guy. You don't know me. You don't know who I am. You don't know what I've seen. Crab, do you like? I do like crab. I like crab. What are you playing with? Because I need it in my life. It's a butterfly knife fidget or something. I don't know. Do you like Todoroki? I am not a fan of My Hero Academia anymore. I used to, not so much anymore. It is what it is. Ugh. But are you punk rock enough? Listen, Shadow the Hedgehog isn't an aesthetic. Shadow the Hedgehog is a way of life. God, y'all are such posers. Fucking posers, guys. Jesus. But are you, you're not edgy enough. You're not emo enough. You're not punk rock enough. No, I may not be. But my mind exists where Shadow the Hedgehogs would. And y'all are just posers eating up the aesthetic. I'm about that life. I'm gonna fight the devil from the Bible. Y'all just say you would. Y'all don't stand on nothing. I stand on business. Fuck you guys. The state of mind to be Shadow the Hedgehog. And I'm in that state of mind all the time. My mind.
I was trying to find the right words. My apologies. I guess can you recognize when someone changes their personality to try to get your attention? I guess like wearing a mask?
I don't know, man. I'm pretty bad at reading people, but if I get bad vibes, I get bad vibes. Shay, thank you for the $20. How you doing, bud?
Hi, Danny. On my way to work. Have a fun night.
Have a good day at work, Shay. It's always great to see you. Shadow the Hedgehog is a way of... Shadow the Hedgehog is a way of life, bro. Always. Every day, bro, with that Disney Channel flow. Something's wrong with me. Something's wrong with me. Do you hate My Hero Academia? Do I hate it? No. Do I hate the fandom? Yes. Don't get me started. I'll do it again. What is your dream cosplay? Sephiroth, One Wing Angel. I don't think I'm going to get my hair cut this weekend. I think I'm just going to get my roots done. I'm going to let my hair keep growing. But Sephiroth, guys, you have to know the Shadow Light chose us. Listen, we didn't choose the Shadow the Hedgehog Light. The Shadow the Hedgehog Light chose us. So, I don't know, man. The fandom's like, the fandom does. Like, that's what the fandom has turned me off. Like, fandoms have, like, crazy fandoms have turned me off some so many good things, and it sucks. It really sucks. So, would you cosplay me clean, Mr. Clean? No. I don't know what I'm doing. God, my brain is fucking broken right now. Talking about you, boy. But you're still the same. JJK, is one of them. Y'all see that Gojo figure video? Listen, I think a lot of people in the JJK fandom fucking, they're weird. Don't get me wrong. My
reason for asking about VODs is because I had wanted to show someone the rant you had about Marvel, cause you had made some great points that I couldn't articulate myself.
I can do it again. I can go on my Marvel rant again. I'll fucking do it. I could fucking go on my Marvel rant again. I'll fucking do it. Eno Tesharian, how I hope I said that correctly. I didn't say that correctly. Please tell me how to say it correctly. I could fucking go on my Marvel rant again. I may be delirious without any food or water, but I could talk about why I hate Marvel. Marvel is bad. And it has been since Infinity War and Endgame. There's a couple of good movies, like Guardians of the Galaxy 3, Shang-Chi, but the rest of it is kind of just slop. And the reason that is because it's no longer about creating content. It's about selling product, and it's about false representation. Let's take She-Hulk, for example. She-Hulk is a great character in the comics. She's a lawyer. She's very meta, very much similar to Deadpool vibes. But the representation of that show of strong woman is done incorrectly, because the story isn't about a strong woman. It throws a strong woman in there and then pushes in your face that there's a strong woman. Let's take Captain Marvel, for example. People didn't like Captain Marvel, not because she was a woman who was powerful in the main character. They didn't like her. Well, at least most people. Reasonable people. There are a lot of sexist fucking bigots out there who didn't like it because Brie Larson was the main character. Reasonable people didn't like Captain Marvel because there was no stress. There was no problem that she couldn't overcome. It did not feel like Captain Marvel was struggling at all, because she wasn't. It's to say, hey, look, here's a woman. She's strong in the main character. We did it, guys. Look at us. It is disingenuous to represent women that way, because you're simply saying you're doing it. You're making a half-assed attempt to do it, but you're not really doing it. What's another good example? God, I don't have anything else off the top of my head right now. God. Marvel's just bad now. It's bad now. It's schlop. It is bad. It's garbage. I have other points about disingenuous representation of, like, ethnicity, of gender, and stuff like that. Thor Love and Thunder was a checkbox movie. Taika Waititi is a good director when he's not sucking his own dick. Okay? Taika Waititi is a great director and writer when he's not sucking his own cock, okay? Because Taika Waititi, very talented. He's talented when he's not acknowledging that. Thor, Love, and Thunder, I feel like the prior success of his movies kind of got to his head a little bit and made him get, like, It felt disingenuous, because it's like, you can half-ass a movie, and it's a movie, but the audience knows. Like, Guardians of the Galaxy 3, very good movie. That's a good one, because they didn't half-ass it. They really tried to make a good fucking movie, and they did. Guardians of the Galaxy 3 is one of the best things to come out of the new phases. Because here's the thing, they changed the character dynamic. Peter Quill is no longer the leader, like the cocky snob. No, he lost everything that he's ever loved. And now Rocket has to pick up the pieces. But when Rocket goes down, he's got to take up that mantle one last time to save Rocket. And you feel the love that went into all the characters and everything. It might have not, like, across correctly, but it felt genuine, and I can appreciate genuine. I don't appreciate slop. Like, fucking Eternals. There was a vision there. Was not executed great. What's a slop movie? Fucking She-Hulk, Secret Wars. Garbage. Absolute bullshit. Falcon and the Winter Soldier didn't sit well with me. I think the initial run of the MCU TV shows are the best ones. Season 1, Loki. WandaVision and I think Falcon and the Winter Soldier are the best Marvel, like, TV, like, the best things to come out since Avengers Endgame. Moon Knight was pretty good too, though. Moon Knight was okay. I didn't particularly love it, but I could appreciate it. Some of it felt half-assed, for sure. Also, during that time, there was the Marvel strike for the CGI artists and stuff like that, because, you know, Marvel doesn't give the proper time nor money to their artists, just like any multi-billion dollar corporation. Thoughts of Doctor Stray, Matt multiverse movie? It was okay. It was fine. It was whatever. Fucking Wanda was the best part of that movie. She needed to be in it more. Sucks. So I don't know, man. Marvel makes me angry. I can't fully articulate all the points I want to make right now, as I have not eaten at all today. I have sun chips, but that's not food. So I'm here for Spider-Man. The new Spider-Man has so many issues with it. Like, don't get me wrong. The nostalgia and fan service is great. People, like, complain about fan service like it's a bad thing. Fan service is great. Fan service creates some of the greatest moments in cinema. Some of the greatest moments in cinema. There are a lot of plot holes in that movie, though. That kind of bring it down a little bit. So, Spider-Verse is the best. Into the Spider-Verse and Across the Spider-Verse are some of the best animated movies to be created. I do think that Kung Fu Panda and How to Train Your Dragon are better, but the artistic effort put into the Spider-Verse movies, also great. Also, remember, Sony doesn't give their artists breaks or pay them properly. Can we change that? Like, it seems consistent across multiple superhero properties and companies that people don't pay their CGI artists, like Hasbin Hotel, like just VisiPop in general, Marvel, Sony. Can we pay our artists? Like, come on, seriously. God fucking Jesus. It's great. It's fine. I'm fine. What do you think about Loki Season 2? Loki Season 2. I pirated it, allegedly, because they used AI artwork in the promotional material, which is dumb, because it's Marvel, right? They can pay their artists. Now, how do I feel about Loki Season 2? They broke the rules established for time travel in Loki Season 2, which they're allowed to do. They made the rules. But it doesn't mean that it was great. Like, I do not like what they did with fucking what's her name, the female variant of Loki that he falls in love with. I don't remember her name off the top of my head. I don't like what they did with her. I like the ending. I like what they did with Mobius. The rest of it's just kind of eh. Like, Sylvie, thank you, Sylvie. What, the last two episodes were the best, but it really felt like the writers from Season 1 were not present for Season 2. Like, it really felt like the people who wrote Season 1, like, were not there to help connect the two. And it just kind of felt a little like, So. How'd you feel about Wakanda Forever? I think they did the best what they could with the death of Chadwick Boseman. Rest in peace.
You're incorrigible. Well, $5. Why are you always doing this to me?
There are some scenes.
I appreciate you for that. You hit everything I was trying to explain.
There you go.
Thanks much.
There are some scenes in Wakanda Forever. Let's watch a scene real quick. It's the final fight scene between Shuri and Namor. Shuri versus Namor. Wakanda Forever. I want you to take a look at it and tell me what's wrong. Let's watch this. Can I chop the quality at all? Like, pretty please? This is 1080p? Alright, if you say so. Let's watch this a little bit. Okay, we've watched 15 seconds. Do you see anything wrong so far? Let's watch that again, real quick. 15 seconds. Not even. 14. CGI kind of goofy. Exactly. Do you know why? Because Marvel doesn't pay their fucking artists nor give them the correct or allotted amount of time to produce good work anymore. Marvel no longer makes content. They make money. This entire scene is ass, and it's the final fight of the movie. It's the final fight, and it looks like this the entire time. This looks like it was made in like as like a speed challenge in Blender. This shit is ass. And boom, boom. This is so bad. It's so bad. Like, let's take for example, T'Challa versus Killmonger. Let's take a look at this fight. It's still all CGI, might I remind you. It'll load.
What's up, princess?
You'll never be a true king.
This is still all CGI. All of it still, just like the other one. But it looks so much better. Does it still look a little goofy? Yeah, it does. Like what was that? What was that? That man drifted through the air at 5 miles an hour for 3 seconds and grabbed onto a pole. That looks goofy. But, like, compared to the other fight, this is miles better.
Shuri.
Brother!
Turn on the train on the bottom track.
The stabilizers won't deactivate your suit. You won't have protection.
Neither will he.
Okay.
Like, they still like to have actual... Exactly, Milo. Thank you. That's a great example. Okay, you know what? Let's talk about one of my favorite movies of all time. Pacific Rim. Let's take Gypsy Danger versus Leatherback. Remember, all of it's CGI. Watch this shit. This is cinema, chat. This is cinema.
All right, Mako. Get ready. This is for real.
This is cinema. Look at this. Watch this. That was amazing. That was amazing, right? Now, let's go back, shall we, gamers? Let's run it back just a little bit. God, this shit is so ass, bro. Why is her head moving independently of her body? Like, watch, her head fucking wobbles. It looks like it's rotoscoped on. Did you see that shit? Her fucking head phased into her neck just there. Watch this. Watch. What the fuck was that? Who animated this shit? Someone underpaid and overworked. Fucking... Cinema. This is from 2013. Almost a decade ago. Elizabeth Bookdrag, they gave me the $5. How you doing?
I haven't seen any Marvel movies since Spider-Man No Way Home, and you're giving all the reasons why.
Yeah, you don't need to watch them, bro. They suck. Watch Pacific Rim. 2013. Almost a decade ago. This is cinema! Over a decade? Not over a decade. It's 9 years out. But, no, it is over a decade. It's 2024. You're fucking right! It's been 11! Fucking... fucking love this movie. Dude has no perception of time. I don't, bro. I saw this movie in theaters. I had a stroke. Fucking 11-year-old Danny? Transfixed. 11-year-old Daniel? I want you guys to know that this is the basis of my personality. Star Wars and Pacific Rim, that's where it all began. Are you saying DC's better than Marvel now? I'm saying Marvel sucks. Did I say anything about DC? Excuse me. To take my words and extrapolate your own opinion from them. Based on no information or words given. Change. DC is mid as hell and has been. Batman vs. Superman, that was the fall. The original Superman trilogy, fucking phenomenal. So good. Henry Cavill, great actor. Yeah, DC sucks. Have you guys seen The Flash? That shit is booty. That shit is ass. Marvel be in their flop era? Yeah, because they're going to make billions of dollars regardless. Which is why you guys have to stop watching that slop. Fucking... This shit is cinema. Look at this. 2013 CGI. If you told me this movie came out this year, I would believe you. I would believe you. I'm like, 2024 is a great year. God bless. God bless Guillermo del Toro.
Hang on, Marco!
So fucking good. And it sucks because Pacific Rim 2 is so bad compared to the first one. Like, there's a couple great scenes, but the second one is so bad compared to the first one. You know what? Let me show you one of the good scenes from Pacific Rim 2. Here. This is one of the only good scenes from Pacific Rim 2. Danny's, I'm sorry, what was it? It's one of the greatest movies of all time. That we took for granted. We took that shit for granted. Second is always worse. Okay, that is not true. Prime example, Kung Fu Panda 2, Shrek 2, How to Train Your Dragon 2. Immediately. Change.
Scanning.
Looks like Mako's message was a dead end. This place is abandoned. Wait a second. Getting some weird readings.
Incoming!
This is one of the only good scenes from this movie. I love watching this. Okay, but Kung Fu Panda kind of sucked ass. I just didn't like it. I was, whoa. Boo this man! I'm sorry! Kung Fu Panda kind of sucked? I'm sorry! Who do you think you are? You fool! You've activated my hyperfixation and trap card! How dare you? Everyone say hi to Jake. Jake. I've been just complaining about movies and gassing up Guillermo del Toro.
Master.
Oh, Katie Cat Cat, thank you for the 10 months. Kung Fu Panda kind of sucked.
Been here for a pregnancy, so I guess I should introduce myself. Lol, I'm Cat and
she's up, Cat? Kung Fu Panda kind of sucks, you say? That's crazy, in my opinion. Like, you have said, like, that's like saying the sky is green. How? I'm, who is Jake? Jake is my best friend from high school. More Del Toro hype, bro. We fucking love Guillermo del Toro in this house.
Master.
Good, Khalid, thank you for that gifted sub to Jake. Let's watch. I'm gonna show you guys one scene. Let's watch 3 minutes and 47 seconds of one movie. Let's just watch the first movie. We'll move on to the second one here in a moment. Tai Lung's escape. You're gonna sit there and tell me that this shit is ass? Like, don't make me fucking laugh, bro. Shit is awesome. He hasn't even said a word,
dead.
Anything.
So very, very dead.
Not yet, we're not. Now!
Look at this.
Ah!
at this, bro. Tai Lung is 5e mug if it was good. Tai Lung is fucking Baldur's Gate 5e mug. Cause like Baldur's Gate mug. Not 5e, because 5e mug sucks.
Can we run now?
Yes.
Okay, 3 minutes and 39 seconds. Beautiful. That was just from, let's talk about it from a storytelling standpoint. Because not only is the scene amazing from an animation and sound design, nor an action, this is a great storytelling element. Because here's the thing, the best thing about animated movies, or any movies in general, is when they don't tell you what to think, but they show you instead. It's like, what? Okay, Tai Lung. Let's watch this real quick. With a single feather and a tail, he's able to free himself. He's smart. He's resourceful. The breath. He's excited. He's ready. He's tired. He's stuck here forever. The knuckle cracks, the claws. From a storytelling standpoint, this scene is amazing.
Oh no!
What's happening?
To your back, sir.
They're running around, Bells. Fucking. Everything about this scene tells you exactly who Tai Lung is. Everything. He's resourceful. He's smart. He's fucking scary as shit. His voice doesn't match how badass he is, though. I disagree. Tai Lung escapes. Monologue. I disagree. I think his voice is awesome. Here. Let's just watch this one for
what?
A moment.
Double the guard?
Let's just watch this scene again. Just the monologue from here.
I'm glad Shifu sent you. I was beginning to think I'd been forgotten. Fly back there and tell them the real Dragon Warrior is coming home.
You're gonna sit there and tell me that that voice doesn't sound amazing? You know what? That's not even his best dialogue.
This is no longer your home, and I am no longer your master.
Yes, you have a new favorite. So where is this Poe? Did I scare him off?
This battle.
That's his calm, scary voice. That's the thing. Like, throughout the whole prison escape, he doesn't raise his voice. He doesn't speak at all. He just growls. He's not breaking a sweat. Here, he's calm. It's the buildup. It's the calm before the storm. They're in a storm. It's the calm before the storm. He's calm. He's talking. He's methodical. He's talking to his father figure, the person who rejected him, the one person who showed him love his entire life, who built up his hopes and aspirations so high, only to tear them down. That's who he's facing. It starts off small. That's what Tai Lung is. He is calculated. Like, everything, what we see... It's not just out of like, rah, Matty Linson, thank you for that stuff. It's not like he's like, I'm gonna kill everything, rah. No, it's calculated. Everything he does, it's planned. Him bouncing the arrow off of his claws in the prison, then realizing he can do that. Like, he made a plan on the fly. He's like, I don't have a way out of here. Wait, I do. And then he fucking does it. Tai Lung isn't like just a monster. He's a genius. And that's what this is here.
So, that is how it's going to be.
That is how it must be.
Here,
I rotted in jail for 20 years because of your weakness.
Obeying your master is not weakness.
You knew I was the Dragon Warrior.
You always knew.
But when Oogway said otherwise, what did you do? What did you do? Nothing.
You were not meant to be the Dragon Warrior. That was not my fault.
Not your fault? Who filled my head with dreams? Huh. Who drove me to train until my bones cracked? Who denied me my destiny?
See, you're going to sit there and tell me that that voice doesn't fit? He's gone from that methodical, that plan. Like, he's ready for this. No, he's so angry, bro. Literally, he's like, you pushed me so hard to achieve a dream only to stop me. This is what you made me for. I am nothing except what you have created. Like, Tai Lung, he is not his own person. He is built in Shifu's image. And he knows that. And Shifu doesn't realize it till the end of this fight, until he apologizes. Tai Lung dedicated his entire life to a dream Shifu created for him. And now he's finally gets to come to terms with that. He finally gets to confront the person who made him.
It was never my decision to make.
It is now.
So good.
Give me the scroll.
I would rather die.
This shit is cinema. This is what we used to have. Now we have schlop. This is cinema. Look at this.
First moment, I've been proud of you.
Steps into the light.
And it was my pride.
The facelift.
That blinded me. I loved you too much to see what you were becoming. What I was turning you into. I'm sorry.
The eyebrows. But he knows it's too late.
I don't want your apology. I want my scroll.
Kung Fu Panda is a master at visual storytelling through character and action and dialogue. And that's just the first movie. Let's talk about the Kung Fu Panda second movie. Let's take a look at Shen.
Good. Watch your form.
So, Kung Fu Panda 1. What was Kung Fu Panda 1 about? Kung Fu Panda 1 is a movie about loving who you are for yourself. It's not about changing. It's not about improving. It's about simply accepting that you are you. And that's okay.
Master. Put a bit more heart.
Shmepsy, thank you for the 5 months. What's up, yeah. Dude? That's what Kung Fu Panda 1 is about. Kung Fu Panda 1 is about learning to live with who you are. And that's a great story. What is Kung Fu Panda 2 about? Kung Fu Panda 2 is about It's about that you are the message behind it is that you are not what Master, you came from.
Put a bit more.
You are not
it.
Your past. Happy Bridget, thank you so much for the 29 months. What's up, dude?
Hope you're having a great night.
I am. I'm talking about animated movies. It's great. Kung Fu Panda 2 is about you are not who your past. You are not your parents. You are not your heritage. You are different. And if you want to be different, that is perfectly fine and okay. And you are not defined by your mistakes, your past,
Bessie,
your trauma, or your scars. That is what Kung Fu Panda 2 is about.
Hi, Danny.
Thanks for everything with $3.33.
BC Kung Fu Panda.
Hell yeah,
just
dude.
Here for the vibes.
It's
anyways,
great.
Hope you're good.
I am good.
Master, put a bit more heart
Lynx Melvin, thank you so much for that 5 months again. How you doing, dude? Thank you all so much for the resubs and everything. It's fucking awesome. Now, Shen. Shen is the foil to Po in this movie, much like Tai Lung was the foil to Po in the first one. But the first one, Tai Lung was built up to be this person. Po fell into it. Tai Lung felt that he deserved the scroll because he worked so hard for it. He'd been told that that was his destiny. Po felt unworthy. Po felt like he wasn't worthy of the Dragon Scroll because he was simply himself. Now, Kung Fu Panda 2, Shen. Shen is defined by his scars. Po has grown past them.
Good.
Shmessy, thank you for the $15. How you doing?
Take my money, funny man, or else I'll kidnap you.
Please. Please don't. God, this scene's so good. What a great way to introduce a villain.
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Master. Kirby, thank you for the 25 months. How you doing? Is out of the
way. Y'all know what's
please
better than 24.
My house.
Two Dino dance, Dino house. Dance, Dino dance, a quarter Dino dance.
The peacock on the front door.
The peacock on the front door.
Ah, there you are, soothsayer. It seems your fortune-telling skills are not as good as you thought.
We shall see, Shen.
Oh, you shall see, old goat. Where were we?
What do you want, Shen?
What is rightfully mine. Gongmen City!
Gongmen is under the stewardship of the Master's Council, so and we will protect it, even from you.
I'm so glad you feel that way. Otherwise, I'd have dragged that here for nothing.
What's in the box, Shen?
You want to see? It's a gift. It's your parting gift. In that it will part you. Part of you here, part of you there, and part of you way over there.
Staining the wall.
You insolent fool!
Fucking love, Shen.
Show off.
That is a warning. You are no match for our kung fu.
I agree. But this is.
Look at this shit. It's a good time to mention I haven't seen this movie. It's the opening scene, Milo. You're good. That's the opening scene of the movie. Jazz Nicole, thank you for that. This Kung Fu Panda 2, I think, has a better villain than Kung Fu Panda 1. Honestly, I think Kung Fu Panda 3 is actually the weakest movie out of all the Kung Fu Pandas. But when I say weak, I mean it has the least substance, and it's not by much. Like, Kung Fu Panda 3 is still a great movie. Opinion, first and second one are better. I agree. The Kung Fu Panda 3 is not as good. Because I think the message isn't as prevalent. So, and like the villains directly relate to the message of the movie. Tai Lung, Shen, and then there's the last guy, Kai, who it doesn't really, which is fine. It doesn't need to be. Kai is cool though. Kai is awesome. Kai is so fucking cool. It's just not as, what's the word I'm looking for? God, what is the word I'm looking for? Compelling. It's not as compelling as Shen or Tai. Blaze, what's up? Thank you for those gifted subs. Much appreciated. One of my best friends is obsessed with Kung Fu Panda, talks about it all the time. It's because it's good. It's because it's phenomenal. Like, God, I don't get me started on How to Train Your Dragon. How to Train Your Dragon is still phenomenal. What do you think is going to be Kung Fu Panda 4 then? I'm scared Kung Fu Panda 4 is going to be bad. I'm really scared Kung Fu Panda 4 is going to be bad. Let's watch it. Kung Fu Panda 4 trailer. Let's watch the trailer, because I'm legitimately scared it is going to be bad.
It is time to take the next step on your journey.
I'm not going to be the dragon warrior anymore?
You will advance to spiritual leader of the Valley of Peace.
Inner peace. Inner peace.
Keep your surf off my turf!
Dinner, please. Dinner with peas in a sesame soy glaze.
This is not working at all.
Tai Lung, big fan.
Once I possess the kung fu of every master villain, no one will dare question my power.
Not even the great dragon warrior.
Who's that?
The most powerful shape-shifting sorceress, the chameleon.
How do I find this, the chameleon?
I'm gonna lead you right to her front door.
It was against an army!
Then we'll just have to get an army of our own.
What is this place?
The best crooks and criminals live here.
You're a wanted criminal?
You sound surprised. Is it surprising?
Now you kids be careful of those fireworks.
Violence makes our tummies tingle.
Why should we help you?
We can take down the chameleon together. Being the dragon warrior, it's who I am. Skadoosh. What do I know about being a spiritual leader?
What is it you're holding?
A cookie?
You were chosen to become something more than you already are.
How should we do this? Quick and painless? Yeah, 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 yeah. Or slow and painful?
Slow and painful.
You finally met your match, Chameleon.
We're not so different, you and I.
Skadoosh.
Stand back. I'm gonna kick my butt.
Okay. So, we've seen this story before and other things. The main character must hand off his mantle or their mantle to the next person. It's the master and student dynamic, but the master doesn't really want to be the master. The teacher doesn't know how to teach and must learn to teach the student. Right? Right. Awkwafina, who plays the fucking dude, is obviously going to be the next dragon warrior. That's how it's going to be. Now, what I'm afraid of, what I'm so nervous for, is they're going to do the fucking trope where it's like, it's the misunderstanding trope, where like, it's the one in Shrek where it's like, Fiona's actually talking about herself being an ogre, but then Shrek actually thinks that they're talking about him. I think if it's gonna be like Poe's talking about himself, he's not a good teacher, but then Awkwafina thinks that she's a bad student and then runs away and shit. I swear to fucking God. I hate that trope so much. Amale, thank you so much for that sub. I fucking hate it. It is fucking... God. I'm really scared for this next Kung Fu Panda. God, I want it to be good. I want it to be good. But Jesus Christ. Also, they're not bringing back the original cast for The Furious Five. Like, Jackie Chan, Angelina Jolie. They're not coming back. They're not. Just chatting and hanging out today. Now, I'm going to play Suicide Squad, but I wanted to talk about movies. So... Which is crazy. They're not bringing back the original cast for the Furious 5, which is insane. They were so foundational to the life. They were. Like, Kung Fu Panda 1 and 2. Tigress is, like, one of the... I know she's a side character, but she influences Poe so much. That's a red flag? I know. Exactly. I think they're over it, to be honest. Like, yeah, I bet. But... like, How to Train Your Dragon ended. And it ended very well. It ended when it needed to. It had a phenomenal ending. It did well. I'm scared. I'm scared for the new movie. Anyways, are they doing a live action How to Train Dragon? Apparently. Apparently they are. That I might be fine with. We'll see. But anyways, I feel like we should play video games now, right? We should play video games at this point. That's probably a good idea, isn't it? Right? Probably. Probably a good idea, right? No, that's not stupid. So let's play video games, chat, shall we? Let's play some games. I might like it like a video game. It's video game time. Here. Time for some Thuathads go out, because I'm going to keep playing this game, because it's so much fun. Alright, let's get this shit started. We Ave Maria. Rest of the music while we wait. How you doing, chat? Sorry I've been going on about movies, but I fucking love cinema. I saw this comment on a video. God, let me fucking see if I can find this real quick, actually. I wanted to make, like, a response because I had a stroke. Where is it? I need to find this fucking shit. Where is this? Look at this. Read what that says. You seriously watch movies for the good writing? Movies are just like YouTube, TikTok, etc. It's not literature, man. I had a stroke when I fucking read that shit. What do you mean it's not literature? What do you mean? Fucking TikTok has rotted our brains! Short form content has destroyed us. I read that content and I got legitimately angry. You watch movies for the good plot? Yeah, I do, because it's cinema. It's fucking cinema, bro. I'd argue recent movies aren't literature. Nomona, Puss in Boots, even Saltburn. Like, Guardians of the Galaxy 3. Like, a lot of it is schlop. A lot of it is garbage, but... like, I'm sorry. Like, what movie... like... I that's crazy to me. It's actually insane to me. Like, how... I don't know, man. That shit makes me sad. Task Force X. Anyways, Suicide Squad time. I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna play games. Brainiacs know-how.
Is that true? Oh, sure. By hijacking a Terminox's evil brains and starting a huge fight. Warden, have I got a proposition for you? Give me some alien secrets, or I'll fix you up with some better head breaking.
Let's see this one.
Now for the part that I like best. Battle.
Music to the ears, Doozy.
Get fucked, idiot. God, Barbie movie at a very top. Yes, Barbie! Barbie! How is Barbie not a phenomenal movie? Barbie is awesome.
Target eliminated, minimum collateral. Good job.
See what you can do with those Terminauts to turn them around on Brainiac. Keep trying until something sticks.
Boost damage, your muscle phase continuing to check from enemies. Okay.
Scanning data. Penguin, I can hear you breathing.
Sorry. But if that geezer Brainiac can make guns that big, think how big he does baseball bats.
Just don't breathe.
Hey, what do you think about Scott Pilgrim? The movie, it's fine. You know, Scott Pilgrim is a pedophile. So.
Out here, like hordes of alien bastards.
So. Yeah, that's what it is.
Our enemies attempt reinforcements.
Walking enemy artillery in your AO.
Prepare to fend off more enemies.
Get fucked, little dude. Drop a damage boost? Alright, let's go. Let's go kill some fucking idiots. Ow, I fucking died. Okay, he's a what? Scott Pilgrim? Yeah, he's a fucking pedophile. He dated a high school and he was like 22 or something? That's just weird. The enemies. I'm doing great. Well, if you're instead of sleeping, you're watching Danny stream. Ugh, dude, that sucks. I'm sorry. Arsenic? Yeah, dude! I fucking love arsenic! That's just delicious. You guys ever tried that shit? It's fucking tasty. No, I'm gonna try that. There we go. Put that damage up. And here we go. See ya, bud. Bye, bitch.
Oswald. Bravo. Never had a doubt you four would pull it off.
Anyways, I'm having a great time.
I can tell he's being sarcastic.
Also, Spider-Verse has a good recent movie. Spider-Verse, yeah. Like, there are so many good movies out there. You just, like, don't watch. Like, just, like, Like, just don't watch, like, the garbage that, like, people tell you to watch. Fucking find shit, you know?
They slap a paint job on their weapon.
Oh, I could now craft a legendary. That's fun.
No, no, no.
That's a good time.
You wanna get inventive when it comes to hurting people.
Always. I wanna be very inventive. Legendary, give it to me. Show me what I got.
I'm gonna cut some sicko moves with this.
That is not as good as my current thing. So we'll lose it. Anyways, select a mission. Let's do that. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. We got this mission here. And then we have the Flash and we have Green Lantern. Let's do this mission. What we got going on here?
I need help testing a dangerous weapon mod for your cars. Wait, I got four volunteers right here.
This is a Harley Quinn mission. Let's try Harley Quinn. I have not really played as Harley Quinn at all. Let's see. We got a contract. That's nice. Did we get one? We got one. Let me take it. Cool. And then let me take this one. Let's take a look at her loadout real quick. Don't need crazy traversal mods for her. That's fine. We got this submachine gun. We also have this pistol. That works fine, I think. I mean, we have these legendary shit. I didn't know she could use legendary guns. That's kind of funny. Oh, so tiny on her. I'm going to be honest. I know nothing about the game, but it seems cool. It is very fun. I enjoy it a lot. Let's try that one. Why the hell not? I personally really like this game. It's definitely not for everybody, but I like it a lot. Yeah, we'll run that shit. And yeah. Alright, I have not done a single mission as Harley Quinn, so we're gonna have to fucking train to do her, because I do not know what I'm doing with her at all.
Come on, drone! Crime's a wasting!
Can't underestimate the Terran's resourcefulness.
I don't like how she can't go as far. Oh, I mean, she's got the grappling hook. I forget she has the grappling hook. Okay, let's try this again.
Can we catch this affliction thing? I got a lot of allergies.
How is your ass so sickly? Isn't everything in Australia poisonous?
That's spiders and jellyfish and shit, mate. These guys look like ice cream.
New target, Harley Quinn.
No, I'm just Batman, bro.
Give no promise the test is gonna be dangerous, right?
See, moving around Harley Quinn isn't as fast, but it's good. It's good. I like it a lot.
Brainiac's forces than to ours, so put them through their paces.
Alright, let's...
No, you don't get hazard pay.
We don't get paid at all, you bitch. Fuck, I fucking hate Amanda Waller. She's a bitch.
But what if you didn't have to be? Kill some aliens... I'll gather targeting data for a new wide dispersal vehicular weapon system.
Let's do it.
Committing wanton damage now so you can commit more wanton damage later.
Sending you
Let's do it.
Remember, kids, the more you shoot, the more stuff fires, which is perfect for this test. Shoot everything out there.
Let's go. All right, where's the enemies? Here we go. What else we got? Fuck it.
Rooftop forces, defend your position. My instincts tell me we're dealing with something else here.
Come on, come on, come on, you bitch. Come on, come on, come on. Let me fuck. Stop diving.
Come on. Shoot these aliens.
Jumping out. In the car, Harley. Let's go. What, please? I'm aiming right at it. Okay, I gotta aim down with this shit, apparently. God, I don't know, man. I just drank soda, think it was tea. I'm like, why is it fizzy? Obama soda! I made it. Fuck. Obama soda!
She's just swinging.
In the car, Harley. Come on. Let's go. There we go. God, this is... I fucking love this game. And this the whole R6 thing? I saw one thing about it. I'm sorry. I'm focused. I'm focused. I like this game. I'm sorry. See, this is why I can't play games that I like super like on stream. I keep saying this, but it's because I keep getting too focused on it. I keep enjoying myself too much. That I don't talk to chat because I forget to. So, this is just so funny. Watching 2016 Titans in there. Yep. Fucking Grandpa Gizzy. Ooh, I got a talent.
It'd be an honor to tweak your brain, Miss Quinn.
Cool. Hey, May!
You want more? You know what? I want more. Call it self-care. Now, get shooting. One more round of Operation Triple Bullet.
Let's go.
He makes the shot from hang time.
Come on. Get fucked, idiot. Get fucked, idiot.
Real simple. You just gotta kill everything. Are you killing everything?
I'm in the missionary, you fuck. Come on.
That self-destruct could take you out, too.
The other car.
Should help you fall with this mission.
And come on, Harley, come on, get in the car. Get open your door. Open your door. You should buy the PP car in real life. You know what? I would love to. It also explodes after I use it for 30 seconds, so that'd be great. There we go. I'm great at this game. Love being evil and terrible. Dude, me for real, dude. I fucking love being evil and terrible. That shit is my favorite. Sorry, guys. I'm so focused on this fucking game.
And I got the targeting data. Win-win.
Win-win. Sorry. I am just so focused on the game. I fucking love this game so much. Aw, she takes a picture with the bat drone. Three horizontal.
Well, what if I rigged the rockets and turret gun with three times?
Man, I'll take it.
Power each shot. Yes, kids, you can hit the broadside of a barn.
Wayne Tech firmware update. What is this? Yeah, we fucking take that shit.
Enjoying that moment, huh?
Yay, and a Harley level up. Talent tree, please.
How would you like for me to change your mind today, Miss Quinn?
I thought it was boring and repetitive. It's good. This game, I enjoy this game a lot. I think it's very fun. 200 melee damage. I don't ever really use my... Well, I haven't really played Harley Quinn that much. So... Let's take that. Just a start.
Mobile gear symbiotes detected. Sorry, I mean... Lutinot.
Let's go fight something and see how that goes.
Arctic without a mission. You do not want to see a sleepy king shark, do you?
I do want to kill some people as Harley, because I haven't been able to really do that yet. So, let's see these guys over there. Let's see what we can do with them.
Disoriented and dominated queen. You do love to see it.
Take out all the enthusiasm on this target, guys. Mama wants new gear. Hey, hey, get this pinata knot.
Pretty good. Yeah. Okay. Harley Quinn plays. Harley plays pretty fucking good.
Getting bullets.
printing stories to astound. This planet makes the news.
I'm above the old pay grade.
Bug is like over here.
You call who is coming for you, Terry.
Hope it was carrying cool stuff. Hey, dibs on electronics.
Is it right there? Yeah, let's go there. Let's fucking kill these bitches. I like how she kept her big ass hammer from the first Arkham games. I like that a lot. Alright, let's fix
some of those soldiers.
There we go.
Away, yeah.
Take that shit.
Yeah, it's good to see her in her element again.
Okay, let's keep playing as Harley. I want to keep seeing what I can do with this shit. Bonk. The grappling hook feels really good. I like it a lot. Any other missions we can do then around the area? I mean, there's not really any missions. It's kind of just fucking... submission. I mean, they got something to say to us, I guess. I mean, there's one here. This is a Toy Man mission. Let's go do Toy Man.
Some metropolitans need your help in the city, and I think we can get cool gear out of it. Partners?
God, he's so awkward.
Master, put a bit more heart into it.
Oh, hey.
God, Azure, thank you for the 7 months. How you doing, bud?
To welcome those from far and wide, this sign spells out our civic pride.
And...
Wee!
I don't think I like her movement as much as Captain Boomerang's, or like, or as much as King Shark, but Harley is fun with the grappling hook. Her combat is really good, but...
Drone ain't pulling my weight!
Anyone get the names of those August moves?
Ooh-wee.
I want to keep track of them. Yeah, right. Those guys don't have names. It's soon to be dead guy number one, and soon to be dead guy number two.
Grapple.
Sweep every duck.
Ooh, Riddler challenge. I want to do a Riddler challenge.
I thought about a maze, but I do so enjoy going over your heads.
Okay, this is as fun to do as Harley Quinn, personally. Ah, shit, I missed it. Fuck.
Toyman says refugees are around here somewhere. Let's save them for swag.
Come on, come on, fuck. Come on, Harley. God, fucking damn it. You fucking suck at this movement shit. I would have been doing so much better as Captain Boomerang. God, this is so fucking difficult moving as Harley Quinn. Wow, that was bad.
Good
that took
news,
a minute.
You qualified for participation memo.
That was bad. That sucked.
Dial's great.
All right, start this mission.
Oof. Toy Man presented a whole
See, I could have done that so easy as King Shark. King Shark would have fucking destroyed that shit.
Then just get out there and make your hits count.
All right, let's do it. See, the only reason as long as I can't fucking move fast as Harley Quinn, like King Shark or fucking Boomerang would have been a lot easier.
We're all heroes. It's a win, win, win.
That's a lot of wins, kid. Let's do it.
Time to get some new stuff. Oh, and save some freaked out and permanently traumatized evacuees.
Acquiring the civilian locations, and now.
And now.
Is it bonkers how many weapon developers there are in this city? Every time we find a civilian, I want to sing! Put, cut, poof, let's scan and let's scan!
This guy is such a fucking dork. Should be King Shark then? Yeah, nah, for Harley and for movement. Alright, we'll...
For the weary squad.
Oh, I can't switch then. Alright, well... Good suck. Roll Tide. Well, let's do it. Harley's juggle is really good, and her guns are awesome, but I just really am not a fan of her movement, personally.
Get me out of here.
Yeah, her movement is just not something I particularly fuck with. God damn it. There we go. Take these. Okay, where's the next civilian? Please, I would like to go get them. They found them. Let's go. Let's go see you tomorrow. See you later. Sorry, I'm so focused on this game. My bitch. Ow, that fucker.
Quickly. I don't ask for much. Guns. Boy, right.
Help me out, bitches. Alright, let's keep her on. And it's up. Yeah, Harley Quinn is not my favorite character. Her movement, her combat, like, her combat's fun. I don't really like her movement. And when the two are so integral, like, the movement is integral to this game. Like, this is a movement shooter. This is a movement shooter. And I just really don't like her movement, personally. I do like how I can swing from the rope and just shoot shit. That's fun. That's a good time. I'm like, whee! See, that's a fun time. All right.
Hey,
fun.
We found someone. Oh, the aliens definitely heard me. Go, go.
Like, Harley's combat is awesome. I love this shit. It's just like getting around is just kind of like, meh. We need a King Shark hoodie? I do need a King Shark hoodie. You're fucking right. Alright. Let me go to this. Get on the bus, bitch. Yahoo! God, this dude is such a fucking dork. We gotta love Danny's focus face. It's fucking, it's a habit. I can't live without it, apparently. Buddy, we do not give a fuck. We're doing it for loot. You find a person? I'd love it if you found a person, my guy. Oh, that's a big fucker. Stop, that's really rude. Excuse you. Alright, Harley, come on. See, Harley needs to be on foot a bit when, like, everyone else can just kind of leap and jump everywhere. Thank you. Anyways, get this person out. Thanks. Alrighty, we got a person. Let's fucking get out of here. I'm sorry. I'm not paying attention to chat at all. Jesus Christ. I'll be better, chat. I swear. I'll be a better father. Love the fucking people Pokemon missions. They're so much fun. Unfortunately, I do not think Harley is it.
Guess what? Nah, it's okay. You don't have to guess. It's just thanks to all your hard work, I can start upgrading your equipment with science augments.
That's cool. That's pretty cool.
Well,
do you like the Scott Pilgrim movie? It's fine. I don't it's fine. Toyman out! It's me, Toyman. And Toyman is signing out. Anyways.
I'll be gentle.
Alright, I think we go back to Captain Boomerang. Alright, what missions we got now? Nothing really. Is there any other missions? Okay, well, let me head back to the Hall of... Meanwhile, in the Hall of Justice. Going back to the Hall of Justice. Hear me out. King Shark? I probably will play as King Shark, but King Shark is my highest level character right now, and I do want to round out my Captain Boomerang, because I love Captain Boomerang. Here, see what we got. Penguin, what you got, mate?
Need something, convict?
Why are you mean? What you need, Penguin?
Running with guns. You need a good gun runner.
You need a good gun runner. All right, let's see what we got. We can make so these traversal mods. Okay, that's cool. You know what? Let's switch to King Shark. It's been a while since I played as King Shark. Hi, King Shark. Superman. All right, let's see what weapons I got right now. Okay, I got the Bugs a Poppin', the Black Mass Bullet Storm. I got these Divine Punishment Blades, which are fucking sick as hell. Let me switch these out for
these. Good as new.
Right,
bit sweaty.
Bit sweaty, ain't it? Let's go talk Let's see what Toyman has. Let's talk to
Sharky. Don't need to tell you what's good for killing, do I?
Shield mods. Let's see what we got here. LexCorp, better stats than GCPD shields, but with the drawback of a lower capacity. Starlabs, high overcharge capacity and shield harvest chance, but less valuable shield pickups. GCPD, standard traditional middle of the road type shields. Very high capacity and long overcharge decay time, but quite low overcharge capacity. I mean, higher capacity means more shield, so I think I'm going to run with an Amtrak one. So let's do that. Let's see what we can get. The Shark Superman? It is Superman. Okay, pickup count, overcharge, shield harvest chance, overcharge decay time. Let's break that down, try again.
Can never have enough of these. Lord teeth.
That's livable. Well, no, that's a shotgun, damn it. Well, he has a 12% shield harvest chance. Might as well. We'll keep that. Okay.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do to.
That's fine. Let's go talk to Toy Man. See a toy man could augment anything. Did you eat anything today? I haven't eaten anything yet, but I got food upstairs that I can go grab.
No,
so.
No. Raisin bran. Raisin bran. Oh, damn it. Now my predictive text has picked up on Brainiac.
I'll look around while I freak out. I'm just engineering stuff for real life.
Anti-Justice
World
League
saving legends.
Okay, we got that. Modify. Okay, so what does it modify exactly? Let me see. Heavy weapon. What? Oh! I can change out the mods? Fuck yes! Okay, this is great. Okay, 8% to grunts with this firearm. 6% heavy weapon and reserve capacity. Let's change this out. See what we got.
Want to switch this up?
Sure thing.
I believe in constant evolution.
We're going to do that.
Ah, this is nice. Nice.
All right, let's see melee weapons, blades, these ones. 14.5% melee damage, 40% melee damage to shield harvestable enemies, 36 melee damage on frozen enemies. That's really good. We're not going to change that. Let's see our shield mods. Let's change out the shotgun damage.
This is going to be the super ass. I can feel it in my bones.
We'll do frozen resistance because everything else is kind of whatever. Okay, that's cool. Toyman, I can mod my shit. I like that a lot. That's fun. I've
got a mission for you and your buddies.
He's a side op. A side op, you say? What do you mean? A side op? What do you got?
All my time.
Oh, that's where I switch characters. I forgot. So you can't swap the upgrade? That's cool. I like that a lot. Well, yesterday issue, I couldn't swap my talents, but now I can.
Beeping and clicking was just one of Toyman's gadgets.
Rewards for performing tasks. I know this psychology, but I also like rewards.
I also like rewards.
Mostly books and fish guts in Bell Rib, wasn't it?
Zippo.
Yeah, I set him straight.
All right. Poison Ivy wants to talk to me about something.
Gizmo, come in.
I heard you were looking for me.
What'd I say, Gash? Pay up.
I didn't bet you anything. Plus, you said they'd come back with Luther.
Nada. I said they'd find Luther.
Hi. You're so pretty. All right, Ivy, what you got for me? All right, apply
I you're
affliction.
Here to make those stupid metal weapons a little more... face melty.
Yes. Huh? Yes, I am, Ivy.
Let's do it.
Let's fucking do it. All right. These are deep freeze. I feel like I should keep it on these ones because that is a freeze thing. Never mind. Ivy, never mind. We're leaving. Goodbye. Datashow Live. I've been streaming only for like an hour and a half. I'm just chilling, guys. I'm gaming. I'm gaming, gamers. I'm a gamer. I'm a gamer. We open your door. Or I'll throw rocks at your window. And we'll open this. All right, let's see what missions we got. Don't really got much. It looks like fucking I gotta go kill the Flasher Green Lantern. All right. We got the anti-flash weapon. So, well, that's a boomerang mission, though.
Task Force X, we've been running simulations on your chances against the Flash. Short answer, you're below potential.
Is the long answer, you're below.
You lost 573 times, but you won twice.
Room for improvement.
Oh, we could chance it.
I guess we go kill the Flash, right?
Argus's hacker gained access to Brainiac's network. Intermittent access. But she's skilled. A useful addition to our army. We'll ensure her mind is integrated, along with Oracle in time.
Off to kill Flash. And it's a public service. What a day.
Is he still evil? Of course he's still evil. What else would he be? He's very evil.
What'd he do to you anyway?
He made me look stupid. I'm not stupid.
A stirring figure to behold. The world's false idol cast in gold. Cast in gold.
God, I love moving around as Boomerang. Boomerang, like, moving as Boomerang is like the best thing ever.
Where is the Flash? And what do we know about the so-called fastest man alive? Unconfirmed witness reports place the Flash at various locations around the city. And apparently recovering from...
Wee! Best fuck boys. All right. I guess we kill the Flash, don't we?
Hack, we need you to link up Waller's phone to everything.
Oh god! Oh god!
We got it.
Where is my phone?
Oh no! Boomerang, why would you do this?
We're gonna give you the content you love. A good old-fashioned freak show.
We're so screwed, bro.
Speaking of...
King Shark!
What are you doing, mate?
Smile for the camera!
I'm smiling.
Aww.
You're right. Terrify the bastard. Perfect!
Aww.
When I think of the Justice League, I think of Wonder Woman, Superman, Green Lantern, Batman. You don't want to mess with that lot. But you, Barry, you're just the team mascot, aren't
bro
you?
Bro, fucking call them out by
the
name.
Comic Relief, the Speedy Flaming Larrikin.
Bro is fucking.
Yeah, he's the loser of the league, folks. The fastest man alive, according to all these girlfriends.
Oh my god.
It's the Flash.
Oh, dude.
Sorry.
All right, here we go.
Hey, Metropolis. Do you like live executions? Well, don't touch that dial, or I'll break your fingers.
Come on, this is your chance, Boomerang. This is your chance, Boomerang.
How do you like that, Barry?
Barry? How do you like that, Barry?
See that? Tell me you did. I was like, how do you like that?
I saw it, sweetie. Now get your damn gun out.
Oh my god. Come on, let's do it. Oh, this is the fight. This is the buff.
Wow, guys. You duct taped Lex's anti-speed force doohickey back together? Oh, you've all got one.
Oh, that's awesome.
First to mess up dies last. I did want to grab you one at a time and run fast enough to burn the skin off your bones.
Oh, God.
Friction, you know? Ouchie.
Friction, you know? Ouchie. Shut up, Barry. Barry Allen! I got a boomerang with your name on it! Flash! Ouch! Alright, Flash! Fuck! How am I supposed to shoot him? How am I supposed to do this? Oh! Holy shit, I hit him! I fucking hit him! Holy shit, where is he? Where the fuck is the... Come on, where the fuck? Where is he? Where is this motherfucker?
Wang a grenade to flash this lightning mine bullshit, or he'll pin me in again. I'm in, and I see him.
Getcha! This might hurt a little. The winning side's recruiting. Come on, four, join up.
Come on, where are you, you bitch? Are there multiple flashes? Is he fucking... Oh my god, he's fucking... You are a bitch and a motherfucker, Barry Allen. He's fucking using, like, the resonant shit or, like, the fucking speed dual doubles or whatever they're fucking called.
Can be super dangerous.
That's the thing. Now, I'm gonna bash Flash.
Fuck is he? It's so fucking hard to see this shit.
Yeah, pretty sure I was right about that grenade thing. You know, chucking him at Flash's mines.
At his mines? What do you mean mines?
Flash, consider those holes new reduced ammo.
Oh, let's move away from that, shall we? Am I missing?
Okay? Can you recharge the speed force decoupler? Sorry if this is annoying. You
guys. Ow, fuck.
We're powered up for payback, Barry.
This is... I'm confused on this fight, I'm gonna be real. Like, smoke these grenades, I'm not...
This is something that they shock you.
Ow, fuck. I'm confused with this fight on the real chat. I do not know what
I'm doing. Electricity works, Harley!
Come on. What am I supposed to be doing? What are the lightning mines? Shit is his mines, okay. Fuck, I should have counted that shit. I should have waited. Fucking stupid. I swear, I fucking grenaded that. Come on, gonna fucking flash, I need this. There you go.
Let's see how you like a flash, kicking flash up.
There we go, okay. Ow!
Feel bad killing you, rambunctious scamps. Watch me fry, boomerang! Okay, a few surprises. But but I've
okay,
got
I got through one health bar. That's good. I got through one, so we take this. Flash is such a wimp. At least evil Flash is. Okay.
Come on, kids. That's why you still have all your fingers and teeth. Okay, you four. You wanna see what the speed force can really do?
You're throwing bloody wind at me.
Give up. Wonder Woman's not gonna save you this time.
I don't need Wonder Woman to save me, bitch.
Ever been tased, Quinn? You wanna be?
The tornado seeks us.
Seriously? What do you think four washed-up crooks can do against the might of Brainiac?
We're gonna figure it out, Flash. Swear to God.
Just need to...
You sound tired, buddy. You sound tired, Flash. What's going on? What's going on, you fuck-ass bitch?
And you won't get Junior Justice League badges or lobotomies. Have a decision.
Fuck! Ouch. Fuck has no shields. I need to fucking figure out how to get shields back.
There you go, come on.
He's running low on ammo. Fuck, this is bad.
A tornado? Flash is getting desperate!
No shield. God, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Not great, gamers.
That's just a little... winded.
Where is he?
He summons the winds again. Evade it or die.
Shoot him, boys! Now!
Ow! Oops. Am I dead?
Say bye bye to Boomerang
now. Oh, am I dead? Dead? Damn it! Fuck! Damn it. Okay. Okay. I lost.
Thrill is delight your touch.
Oh, are you, Barry?
I'm taking off.
All right, Barry.
Hack, we need you to link up Waller's phone to every TV screen in Metropolis.
We got it.
Where is my phone?
Greetings, Metropolis! Sending one, the only, Captain Boomerang!
And help.
What did I tell you?
This is like my favorite cutscene.
Flash, I'm calling you out. Only one of us pulls off the red tights look, and it ain't you, Speedy.
You stole my phone? That's a feral offense!
Yeah, we're ready for a rematch, Flash. A rematch with a bullet.
A rematch with a bullet.
We're gonna give you the content that you love, Fashion Freak Show.
Speaking of...
scare him, that'll be a good idea.
What are you doing, mate?
I'm smiling. Alright! Terrify the bastard!
Perfect.
Fucking love Captain Boomerang.
When I think of the Justice League,
I think of Wonder Woman!
Superman! Green Lantern! Batman! You don't want to mess with that lot. But you! Barry!
Barry!
The way he says Barry is so funny.
Relief. The comic relief!
Larkin.
The loser of the league, folks.
The fastest man alive.
According to all his girlfriends.
It's the Sorry.
Fucking. This Flash is a menace, bro.
Hey, Metropolis. Do you like live executions? Well, don't touch that dial. Or I'll break your fingers.
He's so happy.
How do you,
like that, Barry?
Did you see that? Tell me you did. I was like, how do you like that?
fucking love this gang. They're so stupid, and I love them.
Wow, guys! You duct taped Lex's anti-speed force doohickey back together? Oh, you've all got one! Hooked ya! First to mess up dies last. I did want to grab you one at a time and run fast enough to burn the skin off your bones. Friction, you know?
Friction, ouchie. You know? Ouchie.
I don't need to touch you to tear you apart. So let's play!
Where's he going?
Really hope Flash is listening to reason, but to be safe, use your counter shots on Flash to keep...
Flash requires more effort to access the Speed Force. Our technology is working.
Shooting one is warming up before he tears us a new one.
Remember when I punched Lex's heart out? Good times.
Fuck, I missed.
Where are you at, Barry? I'm here to kill you, Barry! Alan! Come on, Barry! How are you feeling, Barry? You like that, Barry? Always bet on Hikari, you know what I say.
Fuck, I missed.
Come on, Barry! You like it when I riddle you full of bullets, Barry?
My violent speed demon!
There you go, Barry! You fucking tweezer!
I need some shield. Grab some. Still need some more shields, but I'm doing fine.
Come on, Barry! Where are you, Barry? You wimp!
Where's he at?
Alright, Barry, let's do this.
Okay, let's go!
A few surprises. But I've got some of my own.
You're gonna make a tornado or something? You fucking idiot! What a show off.
He has created a tornado.
Come on, kids. Call it quits while you still have all your fingers in me. Get it together, Flash. Get it together.
Charge the thing. Now we're gonna bash Flash.
I don't need Wonder Woman to save us, Flash. I just need to beat you.
Just feeling a little loopy. Aren't you more a little curious about seeing the full loop?
Come on. Where the fuck is
it? Lightning Harkness.
There we go. Come on. Get up there. I need more shields. I am running low on shields on every single one.
And you won't get Junior Justice League badges or lobotomies. Haven't decided.
Haven't decided.
This lightning bolt is just for you, Barry.
Don't get hit by that twister.
More.
Speed Force tornado takes a... takes a lot of...
Get out of the tornado boomerang! Fuck! I'm focused as hell right now, chat.
Tornado at us. Seriously? What do you think four washed-up crooks can do against the might of Brainiac?
The might is vulnerable.
Fuck, I have been running into fucking tornadoes, Jesus.
You're gonna lose more than your thumb went on, dumb Flash.
Fuck, ouch.
It's time to settle you down, Boomerang.
We're so close, we're so close, we're doing so good. You're so low on health, this is not great, honestly. Yes! Let's
kinda
fucking go.
Saving the world
last
with Brainiac, so
last
let's
fucking health bar. Let's do
cool.
this.
Cool.
Hit there's a shield somewhere.
Who's up for a tornado ride?
No. Personally, I'm great, actually. I'm good.
There's Flash. Light him up.
Where is he?
Run! I made this tornado just for you!
I'm good, Flash. Thank you, though. I appreciate it.
Will the Flash generate his attack?
Where is he generating his attack? I need to fucking see him first.
Better to avoid
Fuck.
The Speed Force phenomena until you recharge your decoupler.
Stay
still, Boomerang!
Come on, where the fuck are you, bitch?
I spent years holding back. You wanted an arch nemesis, Boomerang! Well, it doesn't get more arch than this!
Okay. If you say so, Flash, I believe you. Turn that shit, thank god. There we go. Oh, Flash is angry. I don't like that. I don't like an angry Flash. It's not a good look on him, personally. Angry is not a good look on you, Flash. You should calm down, all right? I've spent lots of time in prison, lots of therapists and stuff, you know? Like, think about, like, your feelings are valid and everything. Ow, fuck. Fuck, I missed! Here we go. Come on. He sounds manic. He is! He's fucking crazy!
He's making another bloody tornado!
Shoot the Flash! He's good and winded.
There we go. Come on.
Step on a mine!
Fucking Jesus! Help! Help! Surrounded by three fucking tornadoes.
A little wind's not gonna hurt us, Flash.
Don't hurt King Shark, he's just a baby!
Catch my breath. I'll kill you guys in a sec! I control the lightning! I control the wind! Ooh, his last tornado almost killed us!
Oh, yeah, I'm aware, Deadshot, I was there, okay? We got it! Oh, Flash, you don't sound too good, buddy. Did I do it? I just shot him. Did I do it?
And so the Flash has expired. He saved our lives, yet we ended his. As honorable warriors, we will show proper respect to this fallen hero.
Is he gonna piss on him?
Show a little pride. That holy shit. Congratulations.
A salute. Sense. The gods have cursed you in every other way.
Canonically, Boomerang has a massive cock.
Well, I saw it, all right. Look, I'm not gonna make a big deal of it.
Oh, thanks. We really appreciate it.
But I've prepared a speech.
A speech?
It's necessarily long. Take a seat.
Take a Jackie. Seat.
I know you love the dramatic stuff.
I really do.
To my massive and disappointingly male fan base.
What?
to my massive and disappointingly male fan base. And I was like, so much that stuff. R.I.P. Flash.
That was a short speech, Boomerang.
Yeah, real bummer we won't get to hear the rest of it.
Don't worry.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
You'll have time for last words.
Oh, no. Oh,
that
no.
That man was the first friend I made on the League. We were gonna see Brainiac do Kolo together. You're gonna wish you stayed in lockup. Oh. You need another lesson, convict.
I wanna learn how far I can shove this foot up your glowing green ass.
Deadshot, we're gonna get groomed if we don't get out of here.
You should listen to the Section 8 here. You are gonna get creamed.
Nah. I'm thinking this round might go the other way.
More insubordination? Okay, Floyd.
What can I say? Killing your first Justice League asshole perks you right up.
Oh. Oh, okay. Thank you, King Shark. No, Deadshot, stop it! You're a foot. Whoa. What the fuck is going on? What is going on?
Get your scaly hands off me!
What is happening?
We must find a way back to Metropolis.
Wait, is Deadshot black? Yes, he is.
Guys. We're still in Metropolis.
What is happening?
Sure! Let's find dead Lex in dead Metropolis! Ha! What could go wrong?
What could go wrong? I'm so lost. Me too. I have no idea what's happening. It must be like an alternate universe or something. Alright. Killed the Flash, though, which I think means it's time for an outfit change. Don't you agree, guys? I think it's time for an outfit change now that the Flash is dead.
Feeling at home, Boomerang?
This is what you think Australia's like. Watch some bloody TV, mate!
I know you got weird-ass shit under the sand that wants to kill you.
All right! Yeah. That's a less hurtful stereotype!
Thank you.
things I've acquired from folks like us.
Amelia's in solitary and I'm done with quiet.
Lex Luthor is very much alive here, so... Isn't Justice League the good guys, so are they trying to kill him? And why are they after- because their minds have been taken over by Brainiac. Brainiac has brainwashed them. And we're the Suicide Squad, and we have to kill the Justice League. And we killed
the
Flash, so...
And it's being titled! Guess this place has its pros and cons?
The tracker says he's here. Don't know what I expected, but it was definitely more exciting.
Alright, let's see what Lex Luthor's up to here in the Hall of Justice.
Riddler was here? In the Hall of Justice?
Riddler.
How can that be? Finally, the quality of Riddle I was promised.
Quality of Riddle? Let me level up first. I got a talent, so let's see what we can do here. Grab that one. Let's see what we got.
I say we try the elevator or we get spelunking.
Sesame, thank you. Who is the worst Justice League character? I like all of them for multiple different reasons. I got the Flash outfit on because I killed him. Fuck the Flash, bro.
To finesse my escape plan. And you've jeopardized everything in 3 minutes!
Hi, we're looking for Lex Luthor. Bald guy, rich, big hole in his chest.
This is Luthor. His sense is the same. Mostly.
Mostly.
Ah, come on! We all saw what happened. If this is him, how'd he grow his hair back so quick, eh?
How did he?
My hair is hardly...
What's going on, Lex? Explain. Alternate universe, I'd assume? It's gotta be it.
Of all the people he could send... That explains why you're dressed up like Deadshot and Lady Boomerang. Outfit yourselves and meet me topside. We have to move while the storm clears. Wait. Did you say Lex Luthor is dead?
Yeah, mate. Kinda.
Kinda?
You're a fool. We need to leave.
No, no, no. Hold up. Stop. What the hell is going on here? Where are we? How are you alive? What happened to Metropolis?
Is it a parallel universe?
Yes, King Shark.
This is a parallel universe.
King Shark is the smartest person on the team.
It would be an Earth 2. Invaded. Defeated. And now, terraformed. I had been communicating with your Lex Luthor, preparing him for Brainiac.
I want boots on the ground, flushing out every rat hole until you find them. Save Lord Gordon for me.
Uh-oh.
I got something special in mind for him.
Topside. Now.
Okay.
Redheads. Who died and put him in charge?
Everyone else on the planet.
That's rough. Infamous weapons are now available.
Previous owners, self-styled heroes and villains. I doubt they're in a position to miss them now. Though strong as individual artifacts, optimal power comes from completing the set. An aspirational goal for you, if we survive our escape.
Yeah, I'll equip them. Why the fuck not? Cool.
it might be, we need each other to escape. Specifically, I need you with the mobile laboratory.
Okay, we'll go.
Damn.
He looks stable. Considering.
Yeah, considering.
Damn, Lex, that sucks. King Shark, that scared the fuck out of me.
I just wanted me a big belly burger, but no. Ain't nothing here but
dust. Our escape plan is necessarily simple. Protect my mobile lab while we cross the ruins of Metropolis.
This is normal speed.
When we reach Lex Tower, I will phase us back to your Earth.
Can we not go any faster, Lex Luthor?
This is gonna be like in that movie. The one with the desert.
Mad Max.
I'm speaking.
Built this vehicle for stealth, eluding the skull ship's scan frequencies, not confrontation. None of us are leaving Earth 2 without it.
Daddy, who's your favorite character in the game? Fucking King Shark, of course. King Shark's the best. Fucking love King Shark here. King Shark is our baby boy.
As expected, Brainiac's minions are scanning for my lab. If they lock on, we lose any chance of escape. That signal tower will make short work of my stealth systems. Clear the troops and destroy it post haste.
Okay, well, let me fill you back up on resources. Fucking need it. There you go. All right, let's fight these fuckers.
I'll need to divert all power to countering the tower's scans. This lab doesn't move until it's down.
Solid setup there, Boomer.
I did it, Lex, you fucking idiot. Took you long enough. That was efficient as hell. You motherfucker. I fucking hate Lex Luthor. Have you watched the movie The Suicide Squad movies? Of course I have.
Okay. I'll bite. What's with the giant metal jellyfish?
Brainiac's storage units. A captive human population awaiting enlistment into his army to fight on your world.
Why didn't you bust them out then, mate? Make an army? Beat Brainiac? Jeez, pull your finger out.
This is the
level of strategy your world boomerang employs.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. I still don't get how Lex faked his own death.
Faked his boomerang? What do you think?
God, boomerang is so stupid.
If I'm being honest, I wasn't strictly paying attention back then.
God, boomerang, you're so stupid.
Time travel?
I'm not your Lex.
This isn't your dimension. We are in a variant timeline, and honestly, Lady Boomerang would have picked up on this a lot quicker. Dear sweet Lady Boomerang.
R.I.P. Lady Boomerang.
Push. My countermeasures to slow their scanning are not unlimited. Your assistance is mandatory.
Welcome, Lex. God, finally some goddamn respect. Ugh.
New guy. What do we call you?
Lex Luthor.
Yeah, but that's kind of weird. We saw Lex die.
I'm just gonna stick with
Toother? God, I love Cake Shark.
Brainstorming.
Toother? It's Toother. Did Boomerang pee on the Flash? He tried to piss on the Flash. He did his damnedest to try, but didn't get the chance, unfortunately.
So, this planet Colon, is it a big shitty beach too?
Colon? No. We are still within the pardon my dust phase of the terraforming. Continuing the analogy, consider these Koluan smart crystal structures as the scaffolding. In a few more years, this world will be a more accurate copy of Kolu. I don't intend to be here to see it.
Alright, got a tower. Let's go take care of it.
By their scans, you stirred the cybernetic hornet's nest. Why don't you deal with it?
Whee!
Point is in the area. To reiterate, the laboratory will be stalled until that tower is out of commission.
Bonk. Harley and Boomerang are badass? They're all badass. What are you talking about? I fucking love these characters. They're awesome.
With that onerous shield out of the way, you can deal with the tower. Finally, Luther Corp waits for only one man. But even then, not for long.
Gotta get through the props for staying alive. Real survival is this.
Let's keep going. God, I'm enjoying this game.
Big deal. Who hasn't drunk their own urine?
Big deal. Who hasn't drunk their own urine?
Just an observation, but you and other Lex's architectural choices kind of feel like, you know, compensating for something.
I think it's too much. Wait, why am I talking to the help?
You said that before, and I still don't care for it.
God. Man drinking paint and now his own urine? Listen. Boomerang does what he wants whenever he wants. Then we're gonna eat something when I feel like it. I'm having fun. I'm having a good time.
Focus, I got Delray on Zark.
Where the fuck are the enemy? I'm fucking
joining the attack.
To go.
I do my own air support.
Yeah, reloading.
Where's the enemy? Oh, they're over there now.
You will lose your right, Boomerang.
These flash ass moves are no bugger to use them on.
Scan build up. Their chances of foiling our escape are increasing.
Okay, well, I fixed it. So.
Vulnerability has opened on the tower. Apply
I know
yourselves.
That. You're welcome, Lex Luthor. Jesus Christ, you disrespectful asshat. God, this fucking guy. Can't fucking say thank you to save his life. Jesus Christ. Very astute question.
I believe it exists in both universes, acting as a conduit, if you will.
Oh, wait. So Brainiac in our world that has taken over the Justice League is the Brainiac from this universe. Okay, that makes sense. That makes a lot of sense. So the Brainiac in our universe traveled, or the Brainiac from this universe traveled across universes and decided to come to our universe to take it over. Let's leave. Did he come to hours after dominating this one? Apparently.
Just the power draw. Anytime, Lex. Anytime. Just a few more calculations.
We're in LexCorp. Let's go! We made it!
No purple sand. No recirculated air. It does smell like someone died in here. But damn it, I'm free.
We made it. Let's
go. Is everybody present?
Boomerang?
Oh, that took him a second.
I'm here! Don't worry, guys. I'm here.
Yeah, we were all so worried.
Come in. I repeat, Task Force X, come in.
Waller, listen. We've got a problem.
You vanished. You better have a damn good explanation.
Explanation or you kill us. We know. How's this? We killed Flash. You're welcome. And got sent to another frickin' dimension for our trouble.
You were there? How in the hell did you get back?
Well, funny you should ask that, because... Hold the line, hun.
I am not your hun. Tell me where.
Waller of this world can't know I'm here.
Sorry, buddy, but we got no reason to lie for you.
Nothing personal. But we'll get 30 years easy off our sentences for bringing you in alive this time.
The same devil's bargain my Waller made with Task Force X back home.
Quinn!
Donald!
I was enlisted into her schemes just like you.
Answer me!
Her choices got you all killed.
I don't doubt it.
That does sound like her.
And us. Get this into the Inner Sanctum computer. I can prove your Waller's the same type of monster.
Quinn, you don't need to prove nothing. We know.
Me. Talk now, or I'll make sure it's never.
Our comms, they busted. Our comms were busted.
Denning, get in here. You said the comms upgrade would be seamless. I've had it with your shit. Get your ass to the garage. You're on gerbil cleanup.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Dennings. Get your shit together.
Dennings sucks.
We're gonna have a chat about this other dimension. Return to the Hall of Justice now. Waller out.
That long have you game for? Like, how many years? For a while. Like, you know, I love you.
And I'll repay you in full.
Okay, at least this Lex is being nice.
This adaptive technology will increase the lethality of your weapons.
Haven't had any complaints about my lethality, but okay, how does it work?
I'll take it.
It's a Self-correcting neural.
How does it work?
God, Lex has to deal with a bunch of idiots. I fucking love this game.
This unit is an adaptive nanotechnology fabricator. Put simply, it learns from your weapon use and constructs enhancements.
Data at enemy kills uses to reconfigure and upgrade the squad's weapons.
Questions?
Check the progress of an upgrade element.
Why does it look
That's
like
cool.
a spider?
That's
Why
fun.
So, back to show Waller our holiday snaps, or rumble with something in the city that wants to kill us way less? Hmm?
Alright, well, I have an idea. Let's leave. I can't get out that way. How do I get out of here again? Is it this way? It's this way, isn't it? Danny, what character do you want in the game mostly? Your thought? I mean, like, what character I want most in the Suicide Squad game? I mean, I like the game a lot. I don't know, so I don't know if there's any other characters like I need to see. I just enjoy the game.
If I became squad leader, I would designate an objective.
Well, thank you, King Shark.
Time for a little fun with neurochemistry.
Take that. Cool. Squad. Map. Okay. See what missions are available on the way back. What is this? I mean, should we go? No, we should hit
Turns
the mission on the way back. So
you're
see.
Not the only undesirables back on the grid, TFX. Lantern's pissed, and he's got his boys occupying the city. I've seen some camped out near the fun fair. Go show them a fun time.
No, let's show him a fun time. How about Weasel? Ugh, Weasel, my beloved.
They killed one of our own, Bruce. I've given them a full military tribunal.
If they didn't perish on the other side, then I'll continue scouting. You have your objective.
No, Brady, I got to worry. I'll focus on the deal and deal with those four murderers.
Don't let them get under your skin.
Yeah.
I like how we're the murderers. I like how we're the murderers. Like. Like, not the Justice League who have been killing everyone, but, you know, us. We're the problem.
No. You know what? Okay. Yeah. I haven't seen my daughter. I don't even know how long.
Oh, Deadshot.
There's a crooked space cop in our faces. I am tired. I'm damn tired.
Damn.
Mate, Lloyd. I was taking the piss.
Aw.
Not fishing for a sob story.
Dang. They're becoming friends. He's just like, you look tired, mate. He's like, you know what? I'm exhausted. He's like, Jesus, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. That was really funny. Happy Black History Month. Happy Black History Month. Yep. Like, you look a little tired, mate. I am exhausted. I'm real sorry, guy. I was like, Jesus Christ.
A magic show, strange and absurd. The secret spells. A mirrored word.
Boy, found us a bug bomb just waiting for us to cut stick on him.
Always bet on Hakari.
Always bet on Hakari. You ever watch that anime, mate? You ever watch that anime from Japan? There's this really one good one called Jujutsu Kaisen. I like it a lot.
Time.
Always bet on the big shark! Rah! Ow! That hurt you, motherfucker!
Ding, 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 ding.
Whee.
Roll up your sleeves and off this incubator.
Get out. Woo! Get fucked.
Come on! Get fucked, mate! Rah!
Overstimulated at all times, and it's perfect. It's the best thing ever.
Crystal down! Love me a skyscraper target!
And I'll see you later. Folks, I'm a game, I apologize. I'm having the time of my life. Where'd you go? Where the fuck did the big dude go? Come on.
I do apologize, chat. I am not paying attention to you guys. I'm having so much fun. I really am sorry, guys. Screw it. I am a scridiot. There you go. Where'd you get it? I got something in my PO box.
Another certified massacre. You got it, Rick Flag. Let's go.
Love that Danny's happily kills people with a screaming in the background. It's great. Will you shut up and play the game? Never. Fuck you. Danny, how much longer are you gonna be live? Maybe like 20 minutes? I'm enjoying my game right now, so. I'm having fun. Alright. Outside. I know my rent was going to be late about a week ago. Alright. Do we have any more missions? Or do we just go back to the Hall of Justice? I don't see any more, so I think it's just straight to the Hall of Justice now, right? Yeah.
You know what the director does to folks who are late to a classified debrief? Get
I don't
your
know
asses
what.
To the sanctum now or find out.
I'm coming! Jesus Christ! I'm going, bud. Red Flag, why are you good with me?
act will not go unpunished.
I know better.
We will eliminate the resistors. Eliminate the Argus militia. Eliminate any obstruction to processing.
Jesus Christ, Batman. What did you become a fascist, okay? What you're saying? I don't like it.
The new Lex. He has grown on me.
You've known him for all of 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
I think maybe you've got a type, Sharky.
You don't even know.
I love King Shark so
much. Not located. Every time I say it, it's somehow.
Lois Lane here.
Uh-oh. Lois Lane's got something.
Difficult news.
Uh-oh.
The Flash is dead. Earlier, I reported to you that he'd undergone a grand corruption process. The Dark
Damn.
He would go on to national prominence after the Grodd incident, teaming up with Superman and saving dozens of lives in Central City. If the Flash has family or loved ones out there, sending my condolences.
Sorry, Flash. He's a Batman is a bully. In this game, he is.
Deadshot, Captain Boomerang, and King Shark. Quinn and Deadshot have lengthy histories as supervillains, but it's increasingly clear that they may be here to help.
Yeah, we fucking are.
Or they're hardened killers who just got lucky. If the four of you are listening, stay safe and don't go crashing into any buildings.
You got it, Lois Lane. We're here to help. Open your door. We're here for the secret classified debrief. We're going to the inner sanctum. Hi, Gizmo. We're going. On my way. I'm on my way. I'm going inside. Hi, Rick Flag. I'm gonna go see my captain.
He's having a day. We all are. The all right, word Rick. To the wise. Try to keep the bullshit in check. That means you, Boomerang.
Yes, sir.
Do you hear me?
Mm-hmm. And the updates for Mr. President.
He can kiss my ass. Where are we on LexCorp?
Still digging through what I could decrypt from our raid on the LexCorp offices. Luther knew about the end of the other world for 2 years. I got guesses as to who was sending.
Alright.
You were there. Is it as bad as it looks?
Oh,
whatever
horrible.
Went down, it killed their Earth.
8 billion gone. They had our resources, our defenses. They lost.
Yeah, Waller.
We won't. Colonel Flag.
Brainiac's skull ship is shielded from conventional weapons. That's Green Lantern's handiwork right there.
Oh, shit. Okay.
As long as Lantern is still breathing, we're
probably
stuck
Superman
with our
Shark.
Ship
no,
over
he's just wearing
heads.
Superman's outfit.
Lucky us. We've got 4 killers who just bagged their first meta. They look ready to rack up another win against the League.
No biggie, but the last couple of times we tangoed with police brutality out there, he gave us a stomping.
What is your damage, son?
Look, Flag, mate. Are we really that different? I'm just saying, you want a bond, mate? I'm here for you.
Don't be here. Don't ever.
Colonel Flag, I'm starting to think you were right about Task Force X working as a 3-person squad.
Think about it, hey?
Damn. Boomerang. Listen, there's moments when... oh... there's moments when he shows signs of brilliance.
Idea. Punish him.
God.
I committed a cybercrime.
I committed a cybercrime.
I fucking love King Shark.
I've committed a cybercrime.
Get out there and take a recon position, Task Force X. I want eyes on that ship.
All right, let's go.
I've committed a cybercrime. It's fucking love King Shark.
Kind of disappointed you turned tail, Lon. Figured you'd be itching for a shot at Lantern.
Not doing this.
Want to tell me about your last tango?
I don't want to hear a word about short
Lantern drop on me.
You get what you
off
get.
My game. Shouldn't have happened.
Won't now happen. Logging your performance towards the contract.
Reports say you and your target would have leveled half of downtown if Lantern.
Daddy plays King Shark. Should I swap to King Shark, chat? Should I swap to the Sharky boy? Do we swap to our best boy? Is it time for King Shark? Is it King Shark time?
With an axe to grind and a magic ring from outer space. Well, lucky for you, today's all about second chances. Lucky me.
It's Shark time.
I never pull over.
Rah!
With claws beneath and sheer head, a cold box for Gotham's swimming dead.
Wait, not thinking of the gifted subs. Thank you so much.
Waller
should have had us go straight after Lantern.
You wanna kill him so bad you can taste it.
How's this any different from your beef with Flash?
Professional rivalry, mate.
Professional rivalry, mate.
Rah! Fucking love King Shark.
Whee!
Not even your conditioning could erase Flash's lack of discipline, Brainiac. I overestimated him. No, Brainiac. Lantern has his training, and I have mine.
God, fucking evil Batman is scary.
Perhaps the skull ship is gathering power to leave.
The hell? We just killed this guy, right?
Well, he looked pretty dead to me.
What?
And Lex was...
That ain't Flash. There's too many. There's some kind of... Flashenstein.
What the fuck?
So the Nogginmobile needed all that power to cook up new Flashes. And people call me a waste of energy.
So all these assholes got speed...
Flash-infused enemies? Oh, fuck me, bro.
Then charge those decouplers and hit them like we hit Flash.
All right. Well. Counter a shield harvest. All right. Let's do it.
Quinn's the most dangerous operative.
Idiots. Idiot. Stay down, gay baby. Die, gay baby. Take that, gay baby. Eat shit and die, gay baby.
The
There you go. Right, we're shooting down gay babies now, obviously. We're killing the gay babies. Die, gay baby!
I want to possess all the surface world's treasures.
Now that looks good.
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
Always hogging the limelight.
How'd you like that, convicts?
We dealt with it.
Now I've got a whole lot more friends. See, Brainiac's behind stepping up my manhunt for you four.
Okay.
You can't run from these Flash troops.
No, you haven't,
bro. You can't hide from my enhanced jobbers.
Awesome. Good talk.
Hey, Lex. Time to earn your keep.
Just one moment without crisis.
It ain't all good plumbing and free lunches on this side, Lex 2. We need the big bad green guy and his mean green shield gone.
Gone!
Meet me at Wayne Bank, Vault 27. The all right. I gave you will be your key.
Alright, well, to Wayne Bank it is, I guess. Whee! So long, gay babies! No, not having a good time. So me instead when we move you. So long, gay baby! So long, gay Bowser!
So Brainiac has tanked Batman.
I am outside Wayne Bank, and it is filthy with foes. Let us kill them and get to that lantern killer.
Brainiac's victory is assured. The shields will hold.
Let's get take care of more pistols. So long, gay babies! Rawr! Rawr!
The shark has entered a trance like.
The crystal is behaving ominously. Lex Luthor?
Oh, yes, these are a self-regenerating bottle. To prevent regrowth, destroy every crystal on the network with haste.
Oh, God, there's a fucking regrow mechanic? Are you fucking kidding me? God, fine. Fuck the deal with it. So long, gay baby! Eat shit or die, loser. Got it, Mr. Flag. Well, again, give me loot. Give me my loot. I want to see it. Ooh, Orpal. Okay. I'll probably never use these, but hey, thank you. Orpal guy. Man behind the slaughter. I mean, I should probably swap it out for something, right? Nah, I won't yet. Fine.
Area clear. We should proceed to the bank for the lantern killer Lex 2 spoke of.
Yep. Within this city...
Oh, I have talent points. Let's go use
them. Ready to rewire your brain?
Yay! I'm ready to rewire my brain. Okay. Successful counters. Okay, never use counters. I don't give a fuck about that. At 10 times combo higher, shield capacity increased by 20%. Not bad. At 10% combo or higher, enemies affected by dominating presence will deal 20% less damage. This is dominating presence. Activates at 10 combo or higher and causes enemies within 20 meters to do 20% more damage from all suicides. Okay, we're going to grab this one. And then for this, air affected by Atlantean drop traversal attack is increased by 25%. 5 seconds spent airborne grants rights. One combo on combat. We're going to grab that then. Cool.
Batman, we should assemble before this door.
Hal? Was this,
Bats? Yeah. Stringing up folks is kind of his go-to.
Oh, hey, Batman.
Not before he half crippled them.
At least they was breathing when he was done. Not like these poor schmucks.
Yep. Typical wine. A haul back to KB's mind.
Alright, Luther, you here, buddy? This game meant to be a multiplayer? It is. It is capable of multiplayer. You can have up to 4 people play, one for each member of the Suicide Squad, so. Nice job, Captain.
This is the place. Find a plug for the thing, Sharko.
Sharko? Why is King Shark smarter than everyone else?
Billionaires and their secret lairs.
Ah, oh, that's a bad case.
I miss my secret undersea lair.
You what?
No alarms. That's a positive development.
Oh, hey, Wonder Woman.
So much for the secret lab, buddy. Wonder Shield is here.
Don't embarrass me in front of her.
Oh.
Hey, lady. Throwing us into a building? Totally out of line.
She put kryptonite in her shield. It's so Jover for us. We're so done. We're so done.
Holy shit.
That kryptonite.
It's so Jover for us.
It should be in a sword, not a shield. You saw the massacre upstairs.
The slide.
Your friends are beyond saving. How many more lives will be lost while you try and fail?
Wonder Woman thinks she's the protagonist.
I do not need a lecture on morality from a shark.
He's a demigod. Why is everyone so mean to King Shark?
She's in this.
Princesses. Stubborn no matter their place of origin. I can't be there in person. Safety first. My safety. But with the lab's security measures disabled, I should be able to... There. The easiest takeover in corporate history. I'll need a moment to find what we're looking for. A weapon to defeat Green Lantern.
Are these the Batman contingencies? This... We're gonna get the Batman contingencies, damn!
That's rich pricks for ya! Always hoard! No offense.
None taken. I'm very rich.
I'm very rich.
Are you done?
Okay. Ixnay on the Fay. What's your play, old man?
I want my city back. If I have to save this world from Brainiac to get it, well, that's just good PR. But let's leave the heroic sacrifice to Wonder Woman, hmm? I can be a powerful ally. You can trust me.
Unlike your masters in the Hall of Justice, I offer transparency.
Oh, shit.
Grown-ups actually pulled it off. Well, third time's a charm, I guess. But I know their type, man. They're never gonna follow orders.
They won't have a choice. Whatever Brainiac has on that ship can control minds. Think about what Artis can do with that power. After the Justice League are gone, someone has to keep all the other metahumans in line.
Waller
it should be
is
us.
A freak.
What happens to Task Force X?
If they die, they die. If they survive, we take control. Either way, it's the end of their bullshit.
Waller's fucking crazy.
You did not. You believed we could earn our release.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm so over getting stabbed in the back. At least do it to our faces, Waller.
Okay, Lex. You made your point. Stuck between you and Waller, you're the slightly less shitty option. Help us take down Lantern and the League. We don't turn you in. For now.
Excellent. Now, with these devices, you should be able to end your Green Lantern's little
place. Are those yellow lanterns? Are those yellow lantern shells? They are! Oh, I'm so fucking good, bro. I'm so fucking smart. Lantern.
The device will allow you to destabilize his constructs and render Lantern vulnerable to attack.
God, I'm so smart.
We got what we need to womp the angry space cop. Let's jam.
Or we could do anything else instead. You know, to toughen up, I mean. It's not because I'm nervous. Nah.
No comment.
No.
That itself was a comment.
God, I love King Shark so much. What the fuck is this Hedron ass shit? Yes.
Fail-safes, dead man switches alert to the president. Alternate arrangement if the president is compromised.
Terrifyingly thorough as always, Bruce.
Damn. Anyway, let's get out of here. Me when I lie and I lie and I lie and I lie and I lie. Alright, let's see. What, oh, contract?
Payments transferred.
Yippee. Let's take another one. I get more. I got more outfits. What did I get? We got striped t-shirt. What did we get here? We got striped shirt. Wait, didn't I just see that? No, it was that. It was both of them, wasn't it? Got striped shirt. Striped shirt. Striped shirt. He's hanging out. I feel like I gotta keep him in the outfit though. It's too cute, isn't it? I feel like I gotta keep this.
Feels like.
Here, map. Let's see what we got going on here. All right, this is an Ivy mission. This is a Lex mission. Looks like the Ivy mission's closer, so let's go do that first.
You weirdos like being set on fire all the time? The invaders do it to you.
We got real shit going down.
Anyway, weirdos, you want to burn them back from the inside? Well,
I would love to burn them from the inside. All right, let's do it, Ivy. No, Waller. No, Deadshot. I'm gonna be King Shark because King Shark is the best.
Within this city's missile stash, Lex Luthor sits upon your cash.
And here we go, blasting. I think this will be the last mission, and then we are going to end stream. As much as I enjoy this game, I also have to finish editing my YouTube video.
Lantern.
So.
There's a high probability the criminals have access to Yellow Lantern tech.
Oh, they do, huh? Gonna need the whole Yellow Lantern Corps to get past me.
Just be prepared.
Is everyone prepared to let the Flint Child play with fire?
No! No, I'm not. She's a sociopath. Test.
So spread Ivy's new affliction as much as you can. Spread it as thick as Boomerang's cheap cologne.
Boomerang doesn't have cologne. You didn't give us any, you bitch. I love this game.
Guess what? When I combine my plant cells with this metahuman DNA sample Lex stole, it makes the aliens way more inflammable.
Cool.
I think you mean flammable, kiddo.
They're nearly synonymous! Meat!
Okay, Ivy, whatever you say,
now
buddy.
Now is perhaps the wrong time to remind you all my fins are susceptible to heat rash.
God, I love King Shark. He's so cute. King Shark is just a little guy. Why is everyone so mean to him? Did I save it? Is there any more enemies nearby? Where's the enemies? Oh, they're up there. I can see now. Get punched, idiot! Rah! Get fucked, dumbass. Is there anyone else to fight now? Or did we do it? I don't think there's any more enemies.
That's nope. All for you.
Is there? There seems to be one. Okay, well, let me just... There we go. We did it. We're so good.
No!
Going to blow up and act like I don't know nobody. Me when I'm a king and I'm a shark. God, I'm so good at this. Why is Batman talking to us now? Why does Batman knows we're listening in on him? This is not good, guys. I don't like this anymore. I'm scared. I'm scared of the Batman. He is a bad man, okay? Mango is the blow up, and then act like I don't know nobody.
Punishing Harley's target for its existence. I remain unchallenged.
God, I'm so good at this. Alright, let's keep it going. And, yup!
The bite-sized sprouts are being attacked! Aid them!
Aid the bite-sized sprouts!
I made a mistake.
come out the frozen. I feel like Malga from fucking Overwatch while doing this. I just got my two miniguns on lock and shit. I feel great. Oh shit. And we did it. So good. God, I'm amazing. Did you ever watch? Did you end up watching Hung the FNAF movie? Hung the FNAF? I watched the FNAF movie. I watched it. I did a whole video on it on YouTube. Please don't, Harley. Please don't burn us. That'd be great. God, I love King Shark.
Shooting the aliens with metal from your noisy guns? I bet. That's why I've created this Diablo Blaze.
Diablo Blaze. Cool.
Set them on fire instead.
Okay, small plant child. Please don't hurt me.
Danny, have you watched Adventure Time? No, I have not. It's just not something I've ever watched. It's not because I don't like it.
I ain't raising my expectations yet.
Level up, King in a shirt. All right, everyone. I think we're going to end stream there. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will be streaming late tomorrow because I am playing Dungeons & Dragons. So thank you so much for joining me. I love you guys. Take care of yourselves. Take care of the people around you. I'm going to go get food now, and then I'm going to keep editing my YouTube video. So I love you guys, and I'll see you later. Peace!